So I didn't get to finish my video because we were running late. So only other thing that I did was I added some CARMEX to my lips and put my glasses on so I could see, and that was it. But it's been a few hours. We left home about 2:30, 3 o'clock p.m. and it's now 9:32 p.m. So it's been about 7 hours since we've been gone. So this is how my eyebrows and my lashes are still on. This one's coming off. Yeah, it's hot here in Texas. I might as well pull that off. This still lasted a long time. It's like 98 degrees outside, so that's why I didn't put on any foundation. As you can see, my skin is really oily in the T-zone. I know Jacque and Mdigo's eyebrow liner is bomb. Okay, if you have not, I'm gonna put her link in my description box and you guys go get it and tell her Kay sent you. But yeah, so wanted to do something really simple. What I normally am doing on a day-to-day basis now, being that we have to wear a mask, and I don't know if you know, but if you do full makeup, you put the mask on, makeup is gonna be all over your mask, and I just prefer not to, especially at work, because I have to have one on all day. So this is normally the look that I always am wearing at work. But yeah, and it's hot in Texas, so this is me. If you guys haven't already, go ahead and hit the like, comment, and subscribe button. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys.